used it for the past 2 days, and it was fully charged 2 days ago. You think kidding me?
That's just good.
No offense.
Isaiah, do you happen to have a charger for a tablet?
No.
Or a charger that looks like that? That is just pathetic. How didn't you use this thing?
Freaking hate pop-ups. Hold up.
Yeah, this one's it.
You like?
Well, after that song, I want to play this song, right?
Right here. Just give me it.
Well,
YouTube
it's
isn't
still,
working anyways.
YouTube isn't?
No.
It's still kind of loading, though. So...
Is it just your internet, or what?
I mean, when it's loading, it will buffer.
Dude, my mom
so
was
let's
like,
just play for a second.
Dude, my mom was like scanning a bunch of things, and my dad's like,
well,
stop
you,
scanning all these
hold
things.
Hold on, wait, hold on. It will buffer when it's not done downloading, so... Like, it's almost done downloading. It's almost at half. Look, here, let's go.
Dude, so, anyway...
Like, see, look. Let me show you real quick. See how every other song has that blue line around it? Mine's that green right there, and when it gets all the way around, it's done. Like, well, the reason why it's not getting the best at connection is because I'm over here and it only has one bar, so. That's why it's having a problem. So you can't. Yeah.
Look, I'm asking.
I'm not gonna hurt you, dude.
Don't you think you should be attacking that?
Hold up. Alright. Wasn't actually looking at it. I was just pushing buttons.
I know. I'm pretty sure I can tell.
There we go. I didn't do that. There it
is. I hate doing it.
Of course you want chicken. Hold on, I want chicken. Leslie, whatever. I just love chicken. Chicken. This smells freaking awesome.
Where did she get the chicken?
Walmart, probably. Like,
Albertsons.
Well, it's in that one thing, you know, like, in the plastic container. Like, it's already, it's like under that line, so it's pretty cooking. Yeah. My phone's not getting the best thing ever doing over here. Your house is quite slow. Hurt this! I'm gonna turn off the Wi-Fi. It's put on 3G, so it hurts and downloads. Dang. When I'm all the way over here, I'm not close to my router. It makes it slow. It's gonna work for you as long as you have your Wi-Fi on. So fish are stinky, not good smelling.
Yeah.
That is pretty scary. For me?
No.
See, don't you want this app?
What app is it?
It's music video. If you wanna, like, me and Isaiah are gonna get it after this match, right?
Yeah.
Dude, my parents said that I could get my mom's old Galaxy S3, and then my mom said, oh wait, never mind, your dad needs a phone first. Like, he's got a phone, why does he need a new one?
Wait, your dad already has a phone?
Yes, but it's his company phone, but he doesn't even use a cell phone besides that. He doesn't even get any calls from anyone besides work.
Well, why would he need a Galaxy X3?
I don't know. I mean, my mom said, oh yeah, I'm gonna upgrade soon so you can have my S3. I'm like, okay, thanks. And then all of a sudden, 2 days later, she's like, oh wait, your dad needs to come more than you do. And I'm like, seriously, I'm the only 15-year-old in history that still doesn't have a phone.
Well, I don't know about that. I don't think my friend has a phone. He's 15. Ryan?
Yeah.
I don't think he has a phone yet. Like, he had one, but I think it, like, something happened with the washing machine. He left it in his pants.
I did that to, I think it was my iPod. It was fine. After it went through the dryer cycle.
Until it went through the dryer cycle.
Yeah, it was fine. It was fine after it went to the dryer. Then I also dropped it into the glass of water.
Oh, good.
It still works. I still have it.
Wow.
Still use it, too.
Probably doesn't have the best connection, though, to everything.
No, but I don't use it for the internet that much. I just use my tablet.
Exactly. It's going to be hard working, and it's going to suck up all that water and go...
Yeah. Well, I just use my tablet for it now. For the everything.
Oh, that. Okay, let me turn off my storage. The song's not downloading.
Come here,
get it.
Oh, yeah. It's coming. Oh, that's nasty.
Wait, hold on. Come on. Wait. Oh,
Queef. No, not like that. You like hosting everything I say, right?
Queef. No, I thought you really just said
it. No, I said Queef.
Queef?
No.
What did you say?
Queef? No.
What did you say?
See? Okay, there. What's that spell?
Please?
You guys can't, apparently you can't put words together, can you?
C-U-I. C. No, C-U. Sweet.
That's how you spell the purple guy's name.
Sweet.
No.
You said Queef.
No, I didn't.
You like talking about girls sparking their vagina, don't you?
No.
Your girlfriend probably said, I queef something. I'm just joking. Your sister?
Huh?
That's what your sister probably said. She queefed on me.
My sister's like 11 years old. No. She doesn't even... She doesn't even know what people do outside of what a girlfriend boyfriends are supposed to do. She doesn't even know that.
They don't know that kiss and stuff like that?
Yeah, she doesn't even know that kind of stuff yet.
Wow, she's 11?
Yeah, she's 11.
Wow, she's actually 11.
Yeah, she's 11 years old, I think. Maybe, but she might be 10, so I can't remember. Hey, I got 6 years. It's a little hard to remember.
Maybe sisters.
What? Well, you could call them all girls if you want. I mean, 3 boys do that for girls.
How much goddamn kids do you have?
I have none.
How many kids do
you
have?
I don't have any kids.
In the family.
See here, except there's 7 of us.
I thought there were 7 there, you dude.
No, that's that family off of that TV show.
What, the Prince Magnus?
No. Bye with him.
Oh, I see. I don't think we're related.
Yeah.
Bye.
Right there.
Oh. Bye-bye, Queen.
Oh, I get it.
Queen, shout out to the horns. Queen, Queen.
Hey, you couldn't make Tristan look bad, right?
What? Bag?
Nothing.
You're gonna make me look like a bag of balls? Nasty. Wait, here.
I don't
put
remember saying that, but okay.
Wait, Isaiah, hold up. Look, I know you like this song. Remember this one? It's funny. No, that song actually gets annoying.
No. Didn't they put it on?
Look, I don't have 3G on or Wi-Fi.
What's he doing?
Yeah, they put that on the Lord Slug movie.
What?
That's biting its teeth.
Yeah. Yeah. Where he becomes a fake person. Super Saiyan. Hey,
remember this song?
Yes.
You wanna play it?
sure.
You don't want to, you don't have to. It's just this kind of book. It's like, we're gonna get the app when we're done with this one.
Singing in the rap songs, stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong. Cause it'll take smoke in a Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Feel high as hell, fly through palm wheels. Can't go making ribs. So roll, roll the 83 Cadillac with the bill. If I take some CDs, just don't steal. I bet my candy wheel. Just sundown in a small white town. They call it Eastside Palmdale. Well, when the Afro man walked through the white line, houses went up for sale. I was standing on the corner selling rap CDs when I met a little girl named Jan. Jan let her ride in my candy cause I didn't know it. And it was the leader of the Ku Klux Klan. We fucked on the bed, fucked on the floor. Fucked so long I grew a fucking arm grow. Then I fucked to the left, left, fucked to the right. She sucked my dick and shit turned. We can go to ball, pat the dog, smoke that gumbo weed. And as a marijuana bird, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong. It's a taste from in a Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my joint. Pick out the seeds and stems. Feeling high as hell, run through palm trees. Skate no bacon rings. Come on. So roll, roll the 83 Cadillac through the bill.
Well, we can't really say don't go easy considering, well, considering I haven't really got enough practice in what, let's see, about,
8 years or so.
3 weeks. Yeah.
I was just joking.
Well, actually, no, 4. Because I was, yeah, I'll say that.
Dude, is this supposed to snow or rain?
No.
I gave her my secret blend of herbs and spices. Go for the vibe, two zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. We can go too tall, got the dog, smoke that bumblebee. And as a marijuana bird, we can take our time.
Ouch.
Singing in dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong. Yeah, wait a minute, that's your son. I met Dolly Parton in Tennessee. Her titties were filled with Tennessee. That country music really drove me crazy, but I wrote that ass and said, yes, Miss Daisy. Met this lady in Oklahoma, put that pussy in a coma. Met this lady in Michigan, I can't wait till I fuck that bitch again. Met a real black girl out of South Carolina, fucked the Tisha girl to a white albino. Fucked this hoop in Iowa, I fucked the wrong credit, so I owe her. Fucked this girl down in Georgia, came in the mouth. Met this beautiful sexy hoe. She just ran, got the border of Mexico. Five young ladies and a nice Marina. I wrapped her up like a hot tortilla. I wanna get married, but I can't afford it. I know I'ma cry when she get deported. Go for the vibe and two zigzags. Baby, that's all we need. Come on, we can go too tall, got the dog, smoke that gumbo weed. And as a marijuana bird, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Hit the ball like Cheech and Chong. It's a taste bump in a Hong Kong. So roll, roll, roll my rims. Feeling high as hell, flying through palm bills. Skating
out. Begging rims. You okay, sing a song. I know, have you ever, do you remember Before
so
I Get High? Do you remember that song?
Yeah.